Hi, my name is Kieran from My Eyewear to Go, and I'm here with you today to talk about bifocals and segment height measurement. On our website, we sell two different types of bifocals: progressive no-line bifocals and lined or flat-top bifocals. To learn how to measure your segment height for a progressive no-line bifocal, please view the video linked in our description below. To measure segment height for a lined flat-top bifocal, you'll want to measure from the bottom of the lens to the top of your bottom eyelid in millimeters. You can also measure a specific point on the lens different from the top of your bottom eyelid if you'd like it to be in a different spot. If you'd like us to set it to a standard, you may leave this measurement field blank. Thanks for watching and have a great day.